Mamadas and Mahendra Setiawan over Ben Lane and Sean Vendy into the women's singles. It's a battle of two seeds. We haven't had too many.
Again, it's just masterful brilliance in response, isn't it?
The last shot there from Axelsen is just too slow, and it gives a very good chance for Lisa Cha to get in close to the net and play that spinning shot. Impossible for Victor to get it back.
With that,
17-16.
Oh, what a fabulous match this is turning out to be.
Look at the reaction after the match.
Sam Bentley.